Well, we were upstairs, I think, when we came in. Oh, ammo? Empty. They use it all on me, I think. I'm sure there's gonna be more people. Could be scores of people once you get into a certain area. This is novice. Metabolic agent. Let's hack our way into this thing. That one only has two. Nothing fitting. So I have eight. If I go undo, I still have eight. Awesome. Stuck here. This one? Oh wait. Well, I can't seem to get it. I did that one. I did that one. We'll start here. Perfect.
Nicely done.
Thank you. That's all? I don't want that. It only restores 3 health.
Done.
Done. Alright, so it really came from up here. Look at that, now it's interacting with other things on the ground. All kinds of hidden goodies. Dead people. Hello. Orion. The hunter. Three digipacks? We're going to be swimming in digipacks. Jade Swan is still here. Just out of curiosity. What happened if we try to board it? They're still there? Let me just talk to her, see if she really is going to be heading out. Where am I?
Excuse me.
You're excused. That's down. We want to go up. The ladder up. Ladder up, not down. OK. kind of always happens to me like this. Whenever I'm looking for something, I find the same thing that I don't need over and over again. Meanwhile, the thing that I do need is elusive.
Yes?
Ah, no. Let me see if she has anything to say. Because she said they'd be taking off if I, you know, engaged them.
Hey.
Board the station and look for an intercom. We can sync up that way. See you.
So she has no idea. That we've just killed so many of them. Fine by me. I'll tell her after. Oh, by the way, I ended up killing a bunch of those men. Figured you should know. Temperature 22 degrees. Celsius or Fahrenheit? Well, actually, I don't need those. This is one of the doors that opened. Comm relay. Well, it's not the right comm. Another digipick. I thought I just heard a computer thing open. That little noise. The boxes? I reloaded and we don't have the boxes now. Oh wait, we got a button on this side here. Jumping around. Is that you? That was extremely efficient.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
Yeah, utility flight suit. Really do blow up. Maelstrom. I'm sure I'm extremely overloaded. I don't need your tape measures. Thought you said these guys are gonna be hard. They were a little hard. Another digipick. I wanna blow something up. I like to blow things up. So satisfying. Stop my reloading. Nice. Okay, I love looking at these things. Cargo bay computer. Packages. I know as an engineer, packaging falls out of my purview, but I would like to report that some of the packaging from the last few shipments has fallen short of the UC standard. This may be anecdotal, but I opened a crate the other day and a terminal was inside without any foam wrap or cushioning. It paints a gruesome picture, I'm sure. A terminal rattling around in a box, grav jumping across time and space, with no protective barrier to absorb the shock. It's a minor miracle the screen wasn't cracked. I asked the crew who packed the boxes, and they just shrugged and told me to take it up with mast, which is unacceptable. I've heard some of the haulers don't like Ms. Dayu because she's not very chatty, but at least everything she delivers is professionally packed. Abalone? Mm-hmm. I'm sure she'll appreciate that. Abalone. Elijah? Not to rat him out, but I think Elijah lost his SY-920 maintenance keycard. Again. Every time I ask him to grab something from the utility room, he makes up some excuse, which gets more and more ridiculous every time I ask. This time he said Commander Natara wanted him to measure the lug nuts in the toolbox to make sure they were, quote-unquote, no greater than 3 centimeters in diameter in accordance with the Treaty of Narion. I didn't want to be the bad guy and tell him that's not what the treaty says, but I think he knows that already. I know this is going to sound mean, but can we put in a requisition to have the key card stapled to his forehead? I'm seriously tired of him losing it. Marquez. No one likes a snitch, Marquez. Ooh. But we do like digipex. That we like. Yes. We like all of them. Positron battery. It's back here. It's behind that thing. Ah!
You're that? Carrying too many odds and ends. Time to let something go.
I'm gonna let you go. This could be your ship from now on. Alright. Bottom floor. So... any entrances and exits from this other than elevators or lifts? No, but that's a separate door there. First aid for us. Lock with a key card. Whoa. Alright. Well, it's in there. I just want to look around before we get to our final destination. Yeah, that's empty. I guess that fell from there. Makes sense. Alright, let's just look around, because there's another stairs going up. That's not part of this section, I think. Oxygen to replenish. No, because from the cafeteria, right, there's stairs going up. That's not the cafeteria. I'm really overweight, which is why using a lot of my air. The cafeteria's from up here? I forgot. looking for that place, because there was stairs going up. Yeah, I know. Through there? Yeah, it's gotta be. Let's wait for this to go away. Right, there were stairs from here, so I want to see where this goes. Otherwise, I'd say we've been everywhere. Oh, they were going down, not up. Oh, these lead to the same area, the storage. Alright, this is all that's left. A xenogrub.
You're going to be carrying that gooey mess, right?
I could give it to you. You want it? Red Harvest Single Malt Whiskey. Sure. Udon noodles and enough syntha meat. I mean, really. So I am gonna take that thing. I just wanna see what's down here. Oh, these are the things we're supposed to... The ducks we're supposed to be using. Didn't make it that far. Space Adept Refined Kraken. Rare pistol. Plus 30% damage in space. Alright, so if I unlock this, well, where does this go? Heads up! Who just leaves this stuff here? Look at this. Cred sticks. 237, 212. They just drop them on the floor of the bathroom. These people value money. Trauma pack and penicillin X. Orange juice. Slippers. It'd be cool if we could actually run the shower. That doesn't open. Trauma pack.
There's a huge difference between being prepared and carrying too much.
No, there isn't.
Oh, again.
See? He wasn't caring enough. He died from it. Whoops. Your space helmet. Arc welder. I took his hat. What's in here? A computer, I heard. We'll find it. What's all this? Those are fake books. Not real. Binoculars? A bottle opener. Wow. So much random stuff we find. The computer in here? Yes. Ensign Akasaka's uniform. Who are these people? We gotta get a quest for them to return their uniform? Contains coffee, maybe? Hell yeah. I always save before we go into computers. Just in case it crashes. But it hasn't done so since the very beginning of the game. Security standards from Commander Natara. Subject, community standards. Date, May 8th, 2330. A reminder to all personnel that projects being developed on this station are highly classified and involve extremely sensitive information. As a loyal citizen of the United Colonies and a member of the UC Navy, you are being entrusted not to share this knowledge with any outside party, including your families. Any disclosure of the activities, projects, or data on this station will result in an immediate dismissal and court-martial. And you'll also be guillotined. For those in the cargo bay, an extra reminder that only uniformed personnel are allowed in the mess hall and barracks. I've heard instances of contractors being allowed in the dining area, and this is strictly forbidden. Maybe they were hungry. Rules of engagement. From Win Akasaka. Oh, I have her uniform. Oh, that's what we're supposed to be putting on. Rules of engagement. May 5th, 2330. Cinco de Mayo. Lee, I understand you're upset and don't want to see me, but when you last left, you took the wrong uniform and my elevator key card with it. But it's the uniform that I really need back. What do you think would happen if I was wearing yours and used the wrong cipher in the command bay? They would think me as an intruder and shoot me on sight. So I'll ask you one more time, let's meet up somewhere and trade. We don't have to talk, so I'm not going to try to explain myself. I just want my uniform back. Personal profile for Liana Zeremi. Height is 1.5 meters. Weight is 49.7 kilograms. Birthplace Gagarin. Rank Ensign. Bio. Graduated with a focus on computer engineering and software as a civilian, employed briefly at Galbank before being recruited as a military software specialist. Eventually was allowed to be transferred to infantry at her own request, serving initial tour in SY-920. Interesting. I can't look at this computer. What? What'd I do? I hit a button by mistake. Yeah, that could have turned everyone hostile if it didn't already. Plushy cuddlosaur? No, I don't even know. Neon socialite skirt. Urban operator outfit. Oh, we got a bunch of books. Get that out of my face. No, we don't have books. I've been had. Two dates for Darla. Woo! Laser Love. Starring... I have to get all the way up to the monitor for this. You can barely see it. Starring Pat Brandy and Celia Z. Who said romance was dead? Well, if I know. People say a lot of things. Oh wait. Crit stick. 185. Would never see this stuff. 184 creds. Someone start saying something. Doesn't fit. That doesn't fit. That can fit. And that can fit. Not working. Those are too far apart. Okay. Credits. Oh well. Better than nothing. Cylindrical glass. That indeed it is. It is a cylindrical glass. I know we gotta take care of this guy. There's a lot of bunkers. Wait, which? That's novice, okay. I always go to just open them. And I don't see that they're locked until it starts going in into it. These don't seem to fit at all.
Is so satisfying, isn't it?
It is. It really is. Antibiotic paste. Combines the effects of antibiotics and heal paste used for treating afflictions, treats burns, frostbite, and infections. A copy of David Copperfield. Boom, pop orange. She's right. That last click is so satisfying. Well, they said something incorrect. Space is not for the weak. Arrow. Is that the one who's not for the weak? Excuse me. We got some credit sticks here. 197, 236. Bunch of notebooks and folders. Cigarettes in a bowl. Pack in a bowl here. They always have list one open. Dumbbells. I took a brochure. I don't think we can read it. Hell yes. Did you pick light particle fuse? Pistol and some ammo, another digipick.
Why are you bothering to carry all that junk?
Because we need money. That's just a pen. .202 added, Ensign Zaremi's uniform. Spiced worms. No thanks, you can keep those. A backpack stand? Alright, let's check out this session here. User session. Oh. This is what I already read. Oh wait, no, this is different. Okay, so this is the same. This is different. Rules of engagement from Liana Zaremi. So he answered, Win, yeah, I have your stuff, but after what you did and who you did it with, I don't want to see you ever again. If I'm in the mess hall, you need to be in your bunk. If I'm in the cargo bay, you need to be in your bunk. If I'm anywhere in the settled systems outside my personal quarters, then you need to be in your bunk. In fact, the only time you're allowed to leave your bunk, as far as I'm concerned, is when I'm in mine. Because if I so much as see your face again, I'm going to discharge my firearm right in your teeth. Wow. Personal profile for Win Akasaka. Height is 1.92 meters, 95.1 kilograms. Weight, birthplace, Jemison, rank, ensign. Bio, matriculated to the Sword Military Academy after being recruited at a job fair. Received accommodations for marksmanship and physical fitness. Assigned to SY-290 following graduation. Well, congratulations to him. There's just notebooks in there. $166 credits. Wait, here's some more. 198 and 219. I come from here. Yeah, right, we've been to all this, yeah. Right, we started here. We killed people. We went in here. We looked at all this. So we looked in there, and then we looked at all these. This comes out here, with this guy. Either doesn't see us or doesn't care. Oh, is this back down to... Right. Enough ammo. Almost.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
It's all useful. There are no non-useful things. Actually, I might have some spiced worms or something I picked up by mistake, but that's not gonna make a difference in weight or anything really. A safe with an advanced lock. Should we try it? Ammo? Oh yeah. Elemental calibrated coachman, the legendary shotgun. Nice. Alright, so let's try it. If it works, this will be our first advanced lock picked. the most. Like that. This one won't work. Let's see if this can line up. I don't think so. No. I think it's gonna work out this way. I have 20 undos. I have 20 digipicks. I have unlimited undos. So the undo is keyed to the amount of digipicks you have. Oh, this time I thought it was some measure of your skill. You know, when you got better at picking locks, you'd get more undos. I want to do a big one first. But I did that one, right? I guess it's advanced for a reason. Yeah, I don't know. Doesn't seem to be working out for me here. If I exit, it costs a digipick. Okay, I'll exit. I'll try another one. We've got 19 more of them. See, now we got different. We got less. That one still doesn't fit. This fit? No. That's just got one. Okay, I'm gonna never mind. We didn't get it. Fine. It's fine. We'll get the hang of the advanced lock sooner or later.